Hallelujah.
You know what? By the time they recognized whose voice it was, and everybody began to look up toward heaven, and an old man voice began to talk to him. He said, "Sure, and one thing about this choir that I sing with now," he said, "we don't have to wait until Sunday morning to sing." Every morning, me and all the angels, we get together and we sing songs that you never heard in your life. And if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, can I let Daddy tell you what he's saying one more time? Can he tell it? It be good when we get there. What I like about it, there'll be no more senior choir, no more young adult choir, no more inspirational choir. But I'm talking about when we get there, everybody's gonna get together. No more jealousy. No more hatred. No more envy. Here's another thing I like about it. You know how sometimes your body get tired? You see, there'll be no more Mondays and Tuesdays and Wednesdays and Thursdays and Fridays and Saturdays. But every day is Sunday, y'all. I better let this alone. This thing getting good to me. Let me ask you something. Can I let Daddy sing? Can I let Daddy sing? Baby's all right if I let him sing.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. I found love in you.
On behalf of Genesis Funeral Service, we would like to thank the Hauser, the Black, the Full Love, and the Wiley families for allowing us to serve in your time of loss. May your faith ease your grief.
Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay.